Even though the Rams were below 500 last season, they are not hanging their heads. The slate is clean, and they say it's time to gear up for another run.
We had a terrible year, you know, for a pro-vine football team. So basically, we went back to some basic things that, you know, we've been doing for some years through the past, you know, trying to run the football. So, you know, hopefully we can do a better job of running the football this year.
Offensive line, we like to run the ball, but this last year was different. Was that we didn't want it better than we want this year. You know, we got to bring it back to what it stands for, what a piece stands for, pride.
Running the ball has been the key to success for the Rams in the past. Star running back Aaron McClinton graduated in May. All he did for Provine last season was run for 935 yards. McClinton was a fixture in the Rams' backfield, but they say they have just the guy to replace him, and his name is Jadarius Hicks.
Well, you know, basically, Hicks been playing linebacker for 4 years. You know, he's a start as a ninth grader. And I guess we decided this spring, you know, last year, and we played him at fullback. And we knew that he could, you know, he's an athlete. You know, he pretty much playing position on that football field, to be honest with you. So, you know, we tried him some tailback this spring and did a good job for us. So the biggest thing, you know, we still need him at linebacker, too. So he's going to be kind of tired on Friday night. I can tell you that right now.
I'm running hard every day, stay in shape, going both ways. Got to be able to carry the ball 30 to 40 times a game. It's hard. I got to keep the pace going. If Avery left on a high note, got to pick it up right where you left off it.
Then there's this. The Rams want to reclaim their title as the best football team in JPS. They know it won't be easy, but they say it all starts right here on the practice field. And Gaines has a promise to make.
We rank very low, but we're trying to get back to the top. We ain't make the playoff last year, but we will make it this year.